If I can't neutralize the target, I'm gonna do a target hit.
Afghanistan is a war zone where anything can happen. And being prepared is smart.
Roger, look to your left. There's always a possibility of danger to suicide bombers. We are in Afghanistan.
America and her allies have been fighting in this land for 11 years. At a cost. More than 3,000 coalition fatalities have been reported since the start of Operation Enduring Freedom. More than 2,000 are U.S.
As much as progress as we made, we're still in a war zone.
Colonel Andrew Rowling commands Task Force Bayonet. His headquarters, like all others in this land, keeps alive the memories of those who paid the ultimate price. Rowling, like many others, is on his fourth deployment in the last decade, the second to Afghanistan.
It's sometimes hard to look back and say, is the sacrifice worth it? But you have to believe it, and I do believe it.
Command Sergeant Major Thomas Capel is another who's served multiple tours. Now, as the ISAF Command Sergeant Major, he crisscrosses the country,
to be on the same force as you fight,
bringing messages of support, encouragement, and gratitude.
So damn proud. We are engaged in a war, but when you look around and you see all the good things that have been done around the world, that's what we do. That's why we join up service to protect our country. It brings freedom to the American people and around the world, and they're doing a great job doing it.
Gil McKay, Afghanistan.